Somatic embryogenesis is the process of creating a new plant embryo from a cutting of another plant. Pieces of the original plant are placed on a medium that contains auxins, which encourage the growth of callus, undifferentiated plant cells. The callus cells are then placed in a low auxin medium, where they will form first a globular structure, then a heart shape, and then a torpedo-shaped embryo that can grow into a plant identical to the original.